Saturday 16th of June will be a stacked day of World Cup action. 32 teams for next year's World Cup will have been confirmed once the final playoff involving Peru and New Zealand is concluded, and we've already got our eyes on the 16th June. Of course, the tournament on the whole promises to be an absolute treat, as it always does, given that it's hard to not get excited about the showpiece that comes every 4 years, but there's something very special about the aforementioned date. That's because it's come to light that we will have the pleasure of watching 4 games when Saturday 16th of June rolls around. We don't yet know what teams we will be seeing in action at this point, because we've still got to wait for the group stage draw on December 1st, but we do know that there will be World Cup games on at 11 a.m., 1 p.m., 4 p.m. and 7 p.m. Limbs everywhere, lads. I'm not sure about you, but I already know exactly how I'm spending my day on 16th of June. It's in your best interests to get it booked in your diary, and if you work Saturdays, the third Saturday in June is one you really don't want to be working, so do whatever you can to get it booked off.